thinking I saw that somebody's son, I don't know, but he have a lot of wound in his face. Maybe somebody beat, or maybe he fell down, or he's mentally ill. I don't know, he feel hungry. I think I offered him a chai, and I don't know, I didn't ask what is his name, where he's from, nothing. And he looks like he's only like 17 or 16 years old. Look at his wound in his head everywhere. Also, you can see his head everywhere, scratched. And smile. You see his lips also, he has stitches. And, you see his head, there is cut up stitches. I don't know how it happened, maybe somebody beat. What is Sapriya? Sapriya? I offered him one onion bunda, and I asked him whether he want to eat something, and he shake his head. I still don't know what language he speaks. This is in Triplicam, High Road, in Chennai, near the Big Mosque, and but he is happy, his smile is very good, I like him. I will ask him later what is I think the chai cup is very hot for him. Feel that. Kila vichir, kila vichir, kila vichir. I asked him to keep it because it's too hard for him to hold it. Maybe he wants to eat this now first. Let's see. Oh. Just soaking the vada in the chai, it's so different. Biscuit one, ma. Biscuit there. Sabdi, sabdi. There is my chai and bag. I just came and to have my first coffee. And here is my World Peace bike. The entire world is one big family. Global right for world. So I feel. So he is also our family. Why should he suffer? Somebody see some people like this, please kindly help. There is no use just keeping our money with us, dumping, and then we die suddenly. No use. Maybe it's good, at least you keep it, you know. I'm not telling you have to or something. Just keep it, you do yourself, not just only this boy. You find somebody free to, and you can offer. Thanks for watching Peace Rabbit TV. He's nice. Beautiful young boy. Somebody's son. Some people say if I have a male child, I am very happy and things like that. Female child don't want and things like that. No matter if it's a male or female, it's still this child is our family. Just see, it's a male boy. What happened to him? What is his wound? All his face, head, and his lips. And look at his arm. So he's so hungry. So hungry, you have to eat. My God. I don't know what to say. Maybe I have to, he likes biscuit, I think, because I never eat somebody soak the bonda spicy in the tea and be eating. I know some people who eat biscuit and chai, but it's the first time I'm seeing this. Maybe I will offer him one more chai and some biscuit or cake. I don't know what he likes. Let him eat first peacefully. But let's see how hungry he is. He needs some food. I asked his name and he don't know how to say. That means he is mentally ill. So maybe somebody's time, maybe they are searching of him. I don't know if somebody knows him somewhere. Please kindly contact me. This is Ravi TV. I am Ravi World Peacemaker. And, not only him, there are many people. Many people everywhere in the world, in India, in Chennai. So we can help. So it's a matter of only few rupees. People who can afford, they can help something. Some dresses or some clothes, some food, maybe some shelter for them. It's very good. You see, he's a part of our society. He's our family. He is one of our sons. We should think in this way. Just one chai and one bonda. He is very happy. He don't know that I am going to give him one more chai and maybe some biscuit. Don't need to give money because they don't know how to use this money. They don't know how to count because they are mentally ill. Maybe something is happened in his life. He may run away from home or from somebody before he eats. Ah. Yeah, see, he threw his cup there like a rocket speed and he is very happy. He is happy. Biscuit. I just asked, this is my regular chai shop, and I asking him to do one more chai and cookies. I said, see you. சொல்ல முடியாது யாரு வீட்டு பையனா கூட இருப்பாரு உடம்பெல்லாம் புண்ணா இருக்குது
cookies. He dipped the bonda in the tea, but now he is eating cookies. Stop. So he likes cookies. He is like our children. So I met one lady and she said that the family of this boy was they were searching him and duplicate some other place. He often get a fits, but she is going to call his parents or his family. Maybe they will come. So by the time I am just going to feed him and they will come and take him. So she said many days that he is missing. So she asked me why I am taking the video. I said I don't know whose son is this. And she said I know this guy somewhere and his family is going to come. Shortly. Anyway, all for good. So that he can go his home and he can eat food and he can sleep there maybe. Let's see. Ajava. ஒன்னு சொல்ற என்ன பேருரா ட்ரைங் டு டெல் ஹிஸ் நேம் பட் லுக் அட் ஹிஸ் ஃபுட் நாட் அ ஃப்ளைஸ் நீட் சம் ஹெல்ப் மேபி ஹிஸ் ஃபேமிலி வில் கம் ஆர் மேபி சம் ரெஸ்கியூ டீம் வில் கம் அண்ட் டேக் ஹிம் ப்ளீஸ் அங்கே பாரு தடுத்துட்டோம் Here is another person, homeless person who came walking and I asked him whether he wants to drink a chai and something and he said that he also wants to eat too. So I offered him some bonda. Nice looking. Nice. What are you doing? Where are you? Madras. Tamil Nadu. So he is from Madras, Tamil Nadu he says. And, எங்க இருக்கிறீங்க ஐசோஸ் மசூதி ஆண்டு இருக்கிறீங்களா மசூதி ஆண்டு இருக்கிறீங்களா ஹி ஸ்டே நியர் த மாஸ்க் இன் தி ஸ்ட்ரீட் இன் ஐசோஸ் ஏரியா ஹி ஸ்டே ஹி இஸ் ஹாப்பி அட்லீஸ்ட் ஹி இஸ் ஆன்சரிங் சம்திங் திஸ் காய் இஸ் ஸ்டில் சிட்டிங் தேர் ப்ளீஸ் ஹெல்ப் ஆல் தீஸ் பீப்பிள் வேர் எவர் யூ சீ சம் பீப்பிள் லைக் திஸ் ப்ளீஸ் ஹெல்ப் தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் வாட்சிங் ப்ளீஸ் ராபி டிவி வெல் பீஸ் World peace, the entire world is one big family.